is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the Bard's Tale. And if I remember correctly, the part we left off at is a new area. Yeah. So we're just gonna, you know, fill out the map. Bove's gonna have to open that too. Probably. Oh, what's this?
Before you say anything, I'm not here to cause any trouble.
Cause no trouble, and you'll have none from me. What is it you want here?
All I need is a magical instrument from a trow in this park, and I'll be on my way. Are you in?
I be not, but I know who be he. You do well to turn around now, for he's not an accommodating sort.
I have to at least make an effort. Perhaps we can make some sort of arrangement? Can you take me to him?
No need, stranger. Fnarf will be here any moment.
Fnarf?
Oh, you've crossed paths before.
Great. Yeah, and it was quite across him.
It said Fnarf never forgets a face.
Great.
Or a grudge.
Well, that won't do either of us any good.
Treat him with respect, and he may not gut you on the spot.
Well, that's comforting to hear.
Yeah, great.
If it isn't the very boorish blackguard I was hoping to see.
I was about to say the same thing, but with less embellishment.
Master, this traveler has come for a magical instrument.
Is that correct? You're after my prized possession, huh? Well, you may have it. Over my cold cadaver!
Okay. It's a shame you learn so slowly. I hate teaching a lesson twice.
You'll notice that you have a considerably larger class to teach. You are a fortuitous fellow to catch me off guard last time. This time, I've come properly prepared.
You do appear more prepared, but
great.
I can still teach you a thing or two.
Let the educational experience begin!
Well, where'd he go?
Hey, stay down!
Come on! Stay down! Oh, good.
Stay down!
Hopefully Crone's doing her job. Doesn't look like it.
It's just a flesh wound. Die!
Yeah, good. Okay, let's pick up everything. Whew. That could have been bad. That could have been really bad. Okay.
Sucker!
No one needs your help right now, Crone. Just so you're aware. Oh, good. Let's keep an eye out for that. Why can't I get down there?
Oh, good, you're here. Listen, I was sent to help you. I know you're after Fnarf, and I'd like to help you find him. But I'm afraid of those dirty little trow. If you protect me, I'll help you get past them.
Okay, fair enough.
No offense, but how exactly are you going to help me while hiding behind that tree?
That's actually a good point.
I can help you get to where Fnarf is hiding. I've spent a lot of time in this forest, and I know my way around.
With the day I'm having, I need all the help I can get. Come on.
Okay, so I guess if I really want to do it, I would need my bow.
Look out! It's the trow!
Ow.
They're gonna kill us all!
God dang it.
Do something, Bard! We're gonna die!
Shut up! trying to work here. Shut up.
Okay, time for me to help.
Watch out. That's a... Ow. That hurt.
Actually, I kind of enjoyed it.
Okay.
Don't call me a deviant.
Okay. yeah, I'm going back to my sword. Sword's better. It doesn't take as long to draw. Oh, did that thing disappear? Oh, that's unfortunate.
Look out! It's the trow!
Oh, god dang it. Okay. Looks like I have to keep my... Oh, I see they're going to be annoying.
They're gonna kill us all!
Did I even shoot them?
Do something, Bard! We're gonna die!
Yep.
Okay, here we go again!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Is it just me? Or does it smell like bacon around here?
What the heck, dude?
Look out!
Oh, God.
It's the trow! Hey-ya! They're gonna kill us all!
Yep. One down, two to go.
Do
I can't go any
bad.
Higher.
We're gonna die! Okay, here we go again!
Yeah,
that
okay.
Still cracks me up.
Mel's fear factor. Oh, God. Ow. Would you knock it off? Gotta keep moving. Where's the other one? There he is.
Okay, here we go again!
I think he has some problems. Just saying. Save point? Oh wow. I guess so. That's kind of worrisome. Now what would I have done if I didn't have my bow? Well, maybe I could have sent out the hero in. Okay. Hopefully I don't need any more. Ow, what the heck? Come on, just die. Just die. There we go. Stop throwing stuff. Good. We're safe, guys. For now, I guess. Everybody gets hit.
No offense.
No offense for what? Okay, wow. This is easy.
Be healed!
No one needs your help, Crone! Take him on. kill him. Crone! Are you freaking kidding me, Crone? Heroin out. Maybe Crone will be more willing to, you know, save people. Nice job. Yeah. So that's what I needed. I need a ranger. Just gonna get taken down now. There we go. This is easy. Of course, I'm gonna say that, and then Fnarf's gonna freaking murder me. Loot X Chosen One. It's another bov.
Oh no! I should never have left him.
Left him? What do you mean?
I was sort of guiding him through the forest, but I sort of, you know, left him when the trow attacked.
I wonder what that must feel like. He wasn't by any chance after the same thing I am, was he?
As a matter of fact, he was. But he wasn't like you. He was special. He said he was the one. The chosen.
Don't finish that sentence.
But
if you mention the chosen one again, gonna be feeding pieces of you to the trail.
Yes.
Now, let's see if he has anything useful on him.
And so our chosen one searched a former chosen one to see if there was anything of fine choosing on his person. Choose wisely, chosen one.
I just got a bow, didn't I? Oh no! No! God dang it!
A chosen one of many isn't true.
God dang it.
When you think you're full of luck,
you look forward to your throne.
Oh, it's bad luck you'll be you. This minion seems to like to run and hide. I wouldn't be too sure he's on your side.
If he leaves at every chance,
you should kick him in the pants.
His strong point doesn't seem to be a guide. Oh, it's bad luck to be you. The prophecy is never coming true. In a pickle you'll be stuck.
Like a chicken you will cluck.
Oh, it's bad luck to be you.
Have you noticed it while traveling on this path? The bodies you've encountered felt the wrath.
Trow are very scary
and a few a bit too hairy.
And their armpits stink so bad they need a bath.
You.
Oh, it's bad luck to be you. Don't think for just a second is not true.
When your life is run amok,
you will see that you're the schmuck.
Oh, it's bad luck to be, really bad luck to be. Nobody could disagree.
It's a freaking guarantee.
It's bad luck to be you. It'll lead to.
So glad these guys are back. I don't know why they're back, but they are. Although last time they were here, we had to, we had to fight something. Something powerful. That horse. So, yeah. That doesn't seem like a good thing. Why give me a save point? We're gonna have to fight Fnarf? What the heck is he growling at? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? Stop!
Look out! It's the trow!
Oh, God. I'm gonna have to shoot them, I see.
They're gonna kill us all!
Actually... yeah. No, not Crone!
Do something, Bard! We're gonna die!
I'm trying! Ooh, those are fire arrows!
I can't take this much longer! Okay, here we go again!
Oh, an upgrade and a bow.
Look out! It's the trow!
I don't know why I insist on checking. Ow. Crone.
They're gonna kill us all!
God dang it, Crone.
Do something, Bard!
I'm working on it!
Oh, you really should try this!
Put a spell on you.
Yeah, if you could heal me, that would be nice. And then it was that, and then we'll get the hero in to help us.
Reporting for duty.
Thank you.
Look out!
Oh, God.
It's the trow!
Dang it, stop! Would you knock it off? Is he some sort of masochist? Sadist? I always get those two confused.
Sucker!
He enjoys pain.
Look out! It's the trow!
I get that. Crone? Crone? Not me, but her. Crone? There you go. Oh, stump. Looking all over for this. What is a Vorpal Rat? Oh. Fascinating.
Too slow.
It's just a flesh wound.
Yeah, if everybody else could come up here and help me, that would be awesome.
Bullseye.
Stop. There we go. Where? Oh, I hit him. Nice. Who else? There we go. Heard someone. Oh, another stump. Nice. We're gonna shoot it. I don't think I hit anyone.
Ah!
Maybe we did hit someone. Okay, so I'm setting them on fire and they're not going out. Even though we're in the water. Something's a little concerning. Maybe that's not water. Maybe it's just clear booze or something. Yep. This is a large area. I'm actually kind of impressed at the size of this area. Everything else has been kind of mediocre. All right. Oh, good. Firebow to the win! Or for the win, I guess. I saw him over there.
Stay down!
It's like they're not dying. Don't mind more of those. So far, so good. So far, so good. I should have saved. Oh, and you know what? We haven't even gotten the fear factor timer yet. There we go. We'll just save. Yes. We're gonna finish this area and then we'll end the video.
Look out! Okay, here we go again!
You're a flippin' idiot. I hope you realize that.
They're gonna kill us all! Do something, Bard!
I'm working on it.
We're gonna die! Is it my turn or yours?
No. Okay. Be stupid. I don't care. Yeah. Two more. There we go.
Look,
is it my turn or yours?
It's the trow!
Yep, you're a flippin' idiot.
They're gonna kill us all!
Oh my god, get back.
Do something, Bard! We're gonna die!
Okay, here we go again!
Okay, be a flippin' idiot. I don't care. Yep. This is a good area. Making tons of money.
Okay, here we go again!
Yep.
I'll just never get tired of watching that.
Look out! It's the trow! They're gonna kill us all!
Well, if you'd shut up and help, we might be able to get through this a little faster.
Do something, Bod! We're gonna die! Okay, here we go again!
Oh my god. Thank you. But you did it for the wrong flippin' person, Crone. You see the person in pain? You see the person in pain? I don't think she sees the person in pain. So glad that this place just loops on itself.
We meet again, my minuscule musical menace.
Can we skip the alliteration and get right to the fighting?
As you wish, my fiendishly fanciful foe.
I'm really going to enjoy killing you.
Yes. Yes, I am. Just going to imagine that you're... your bove. Yep. Let's see here. What was it? One... No. 2A.
All too easy. Bullseye.
Heal her, Crone. Oh, I see. He's just gonna spawn new people. Awesome. Heal her! That's cool. Crone, just sit there.
Stay down.
Heal yourself. What was it? 3... I should have went back and saved. Should have went back and saved. Okay. Where is he going now? He's going up here? Oh. He's basically forcing my hand. I have to shoot at him. What was it? 3D. Or no. Oh, come on. Knock it off. Crone would do her flippin' job. Okay. We gotta retreat. Great, so we gotta fight all those people again? Yep, awesome.
We meet again, my minuscule.
Yeah. Shut up.
Can we skip the alliteration and get right to the point?
Yeah. He runs off.
As you wish.
Come on.
I'm really gonna enjoy killing you.
Oh, I see. I have to get close enough, maybe? Yep. Crone? God dang. Just shoot at Fnarf, heroine. Oh, he teleported, didn't he? Of course he did. God dang it. Where'd he go? One more hit. There we go.
Our begrudgingly brave but bedraggled bard set out to return to the pleasingly pert Princess Calais.
I've had just about enough of these atrocious alliterative announcements. Now I'm doing it.
Ornate loot. What does that do? And I guess we can grab this now. A ruby? Ooh. Okay, well, I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will get back to you.
There you are. I've been wondering where you ran off to.
You did it! You've made it farther than any of the other Chosen!
I already warned you about that.
You really are quite touchy, you know that?
I can't imagine why. With such wonderful allies.
No cause to get nasty. Here, I've got just the thing to cheer you up. A new tune. This is a good one, too. Why are you looking at me like that?
You've had that all along.
Yes.
And I'm guessing it summons some sort of warrior, right?
Well, yes.
Of course.
Why, in the name of all that's holy, didn't you give it to me when we first met?
Seriously.
Don't hurt me! Here, take it!
God. You could have saved us so much time. A mercenary.
The things I do for lust.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.